Did you know 2004's Hellboy cost director Guillermo del Toro a potentially much bigger paycheck? Del Toro was so excited to direct Hellboy that he turned down the chance to direct Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. But if you enjoyed the third Harry Potter movie, you have Del Toro to thank for it. When his friend Alfonso Cuaron considered turning down the film as well, Del Toro cursed him out until he gave in and took the job.